say why I'm here tonight. That's to help celebrate 30 years of wrestling right here at the Louisville Gardens. So I'm not just here because I'm unemployed. I'm here because this building means a lot to me. I brought my son here tonight. We drove up. I let him know that 12 years ago, I used to be here every Tuesday night. So we've been fortunate enough to see a lot of people in this ring, like Jackie Fargo, like Steve Kern, like Stan Lane, like Jimmy Cornette, who helped make Louisville Wrestling. And I can't say that I helped make Louisville Wrestling, but I sure as hell know that Louisville Wrestling helped make me. The WWF guys just don't come out of thin air. They work damn hard to get where they were. I know that Kane worked damn hard to be in this ring. D'Lo, you worked damn hard to get where you are. Even Al Snow worked damn hard to get where he was. And we wouldn't be there in the WWF if it weren't for places like Louisville, Kentucky, where we could help learn and help entertain people around the world. So what I'm asking you fans is that when the WWF wrestlers go away, I sure as hell you keep coming. Because there's a lot of great wrestlers that worked here tonight who are not WWF wrestlers. And I think you ought to give them a big hand.
Kane and his partner, the Damaja, back to their feet. Kane grabs Conway for the chokeslam. Brain damage on D'Lo, and yes! And now, Mick Foley goes down for the count, the special referee. And wait, what's Bolin doing in there? Bolin has grabbed Mick Foley's hand, prevented him from making the count. And Foley looks at Bolin, and Bolin, only the guy that does his laundry knows how upset he is. Foley just nailed Bolin. Oh, they've come from 24 states and two different foreign countries to the Rockin Rumble at the Gardens here tonight. And they came to see Sacco. And Kenny Bolin's getting an up-close and personal look. Sacco. Sacco on Bolin. And now Kane. He grabs his man again. He grabs D'Lo. Damaja with Conway. Brain damage. Choke slam. There's referee Robert Briscoe. Senior OVW official. He counted it. And the team of Kane and the Damaja have won. Thanks to Mick Foley and Robert Briscoe, Kane and the Damaja are victorious.
Welcome back to the OVW, ladies and gentlemen. Obviously joined here in the ring by Bolin Services. Things weren't quite as triumphant at the Rockin' Rumble as what you would have preferred for them to be.
Are you out of your mind? Didn't you have a front row seat down there? Didn't you see it was a great night for Bolin Services? Because isn't it any wonder who won the Battle Royal? It was Jerome Crony. Jerome Crony.
Are you kidding me? He was passed out, unconscious in the corner. Was Sexy Sean Casey, Chris Michaels basically took each other out of the match. This guy won it was by an accident.
Don't worry about Crony. Crony's going to be fine. As a matter of fact, we'll get a couple of Band-Aids, patch him right up. Don't worry about him, because great things are coming for Bolin Services, baby. Great things are coming. Shut up. Shut up, you rednecks. Great things are going to be coming for Bolin Services, because it's going to be War Games. War Games is going to be coming, because there's a certain balding matchmaker, there's some certain referees going on around here that have a conspiracy against Bolin Service. Well, it's going to be rectified at War Games, because it's going to be the Iron Man Rob Conway. It's going to be Mark Henry, Mr. Black, the Collector. We're going to be the force taking on Trash Damaja. It's going to be that stupid Rico and that big retarded football player, Russ McCullough. Well, when we beat them and leave them laying in a pool of their own blood, there's going to be nobody that can take us on. There's going to be nobody that can stop Bolin Services from taking over.
Captain? Are you going to have a team captain?
The team captain is going to be, because every great war has got to have a great general. And I'm assigning the Iron Man, Rob Conway, to be the general to lead us into battle at Bolin Services at St. Therese.
You know the rules, Dean. One man from each team will start the match. Every 2 minutes, another man will enter. When all eight men are in the ring, that's when the games begin, because it's either submission or surrender. And when we win the coin flip, we're always going to have the advantage of one extra man in the ring. And we'll use that advantage any way we want to, and nobody can stop us because it's no disqualification. So Ohio Valley, bring your best talent. We're going to cripple them. Then BS will be running this very show.
July 4th, St. Therese War Games. We'll be back right after this.